Oh yeah, sell some, yo, macaron, yeah, macaron, no, chacaron, 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 chacaron.
We're the band Flint.
We're going to show you a different side of us.
The side you might not know.
This medication cannot do the things that you do. So don't give me measured doses of these good times. Oh, this brand new.
Hey, I'm Todd Levon. I'm the lead singer and guitarist for Flint. I'm doing a senior project. I'm an information systems major, so there's a lot of computer science that is involved with that. And I'm doing a programming project called Active Octave, and it's actually combining my skills in computer science with my love of music. So I'm creating a way that people will be able to create electronic music easily without having any prior knowledge of how to of music in any way. Oh, this brand new life. I also work for technical operations for the college, which is sound and lighting. I work for Barry Fritz, and it's a really cool position because I get to do the behind-the-scenes stuff with lights and sound for concerts and other events that sometimes I really just enjoy doing because I don't always like being at the forefront and being at the center on the stage. I like to kind of just be hanging back and supporting. Thank you.
I'm Kyle. I'm the bass player for Flint, and I also play ukulele, and I sing backup vocals as well. Outside of Flint, I'm on the track team, so I run a lot, really into exercising. I run the 400 and the 800. I like running a lot because, I don't know, it's a lot of fun. And it's something to do outside of schoolwork, so it's a good break from school. A lot of people probably don't really know outside of, Flint. I also I sing classical music. It's for my major, but it's something I really have a strong passion for. It's just like really different, and I like to try and compare singing that classical style music and today's pop music, because I like to try and find like similarities and differences between the different genres and styles. But that's something I have a pretty big passion about, is singing like some cool classical music.
My name's Dave, and I am the drummer for Flint. Sports. I love sports. It's a vicious rumor that I hate sports, but no. Completely untrue. I love sports. Every sport ever created, I play it all the time. I'm the best motor skills of any human being. I'm actually awful. Started guitar second semester of freshman year, so I've been doing that. I've been working hard trying to do more solo stuff, actually be able to play out. or myself and sing with that. So I've been working on that, just, you know, I got basic chords and working on picking and whatnot. So just got a Martin for Christmas, so I'm really excited. So playing that a lot. Dancing. I like to dance. We dance a lot around this in the penthouse suite. We dance all the time. You know, we just pump on some jams and dance. I mean, what are you gonna do? Can't stop four guys from dancing. I'm in dance. I'm in jazz dance, and I took modern dance last semester. And I will be in Mr. Etown when Zach Landis is Mr. Etown, and I was in Tom Haggerty's Mr. Etown last year. So. Dancing fool, can I say?
All right, Dave, you're up. What are you betting?
Really?
Just one. That's it?
That's all I need.
That's all you need?
And you're wearing a Buffalo shirt?
Let's talk about
this. That's how much you bet and you're wearing a Buffalo shirt.
Don't talk about the book.
Alright. You wanna play real poker?
Let's do it.
Let's not do the chips.
Alright.
I bet the base.
Dude, it's a lefty.
I'm just saying.
It's a piece of crap. Nobody wants a lefty base.
I don't want a lefty base.
I want those freak bases.
You guys always picking me for being left-handed.
Well, you're a freak. You pick
my Buffalo shirt. Listen, we gotta quit lollygagging around and play for real. Todd, all right, I will bet my entire drum set. If you bet your guitar.
Can you handle the telly?
Can I handle the telly?
All right.
I mean, I'll put my bass and my ukulele.
I'll throw in a djembe.
I'll throw in my acoustic.
Alright,
fine.
All on the count of three?
Fine.
Right. One, two, three. Straight block! Oh.